hell do you think you're doing?
Stick around. I'll let the police deal with you.
Why don't you?
Thank you.
enough hot water with Marcano without having Emmanuel tromping all over us, running weed through the bayou like he owns it.
Makes us look like a bunch of hippie fudgebackers.
He ain't my...
Of course it does. Whoa! Now we're gonna take this shit and sell it to the public ourselves. Send a message loud and fucking clear to the entire goddamn city. Dixie don't suck dick. Dixie gets dick sucked.
Nothing to be seen.
Short. Yours is about to get shorter.
He'll be running all his life.
He headed that way. Go see what you can find.
I'll be over here.
Got more coming right up your ass, you cool motherfucker.
Can't hide from me.
Y'all see what you can find.
All right, I'm going.
Thank you.
over there.
No, I know where he is.
Keep looking.
Motherfucker cannot shake my resolve. Up for me.
Taking a heap of fire, boys. Shit, don't got much left.
Thank you.
bossy old mother-in-law. Okay, she's bossy, but she also loves the hell out of our kids.
I was on the phone when I started to hear this clicking on the line. Click, 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 click. And I'm like, no fucking way. Is J. Edgar gonna steal my...
Cleaning this place up right, thanks to you.
Lukatu decided to stop by. Thought you forgot about me.
Running weed takes time.
That it does, frère.
Can't imagine what it must have been like running people. How many folks you think you got out of Haiti?
I only remember those I could not save.
Bullshit. When I was in country, once in a while we get a chance to evacuate a village before the napalm dropped. Wasn't a SOP, but we still did it. Had a couple close calls when the bombers showed up early. But I remember every single face.
So how many were there?
43. Should have been more, but some folks didn't trust us. Thought we were going to march him into a shallow grave. Still remember the fear in their eyes.
Nothing motivates quite as well as fear.
Not a damn thing. So how would it? What was your count?
226.
Goddamn.
One boat every night for 10 months. Mostly women and children. The men were either enlisted or disappeared. We had more refugees than we knew what to do with. They didn't always survive the trip, but dying on the bateau running from Papa Doc was better than the alternative.
Dodging Dixie cocksucker sounds like Christmas morning by comparison.
If you would have told me 15 years ago that all this would happen, I would have called you crazy. I believe I'd die an old man with my family all around me.
Yeah. Not in this life, anyway.
No. Not in this life. Keep bringing in the marijuana, Frey. This is our life now. Go to this warehouse. Inside, there's a large stash of our wheat. Kill the assholes gouging it and then bring it back.